She's living in a forest somewhere outside Zurich.
With every crown comes the guillotine. Without the guillotine, you cannot wear the crown. And it was my fate. But why do one has to put somebody under guillotine? Because of their strength. They want to destroy their strength. And in spite of guillotine, they haven't killed me yet. They haven't killed my spirit yet. No matter where I go, I will always wear crown. While I'm not afraid of being under guillotine. I have been accused of a laundry list of heinous crimes. Of course, all of them attempted. Normally, I succeed in what I do. That is a joke. So the world has assassinated me and my character so often, I have nothing to lose. What have I to lose?